prep all the ingredients first? Well, my idea is I need to prep the rice because that needs to go into the microwave. And then I need to let it cool because I don't want to be molding hot rice. Even though we are making bento, I don't have time to wait for rice to cook. So we're using a cheat. Let me put the rice into the microwave.